greatest things, and to have 99% of you give me this kind of reception, it makes it all seem worth it. And you know, there were times when I really hated getting out in this ring in front of you people. Thank you. For these 4-hour shows that ECW puts on, I gotta tell you, I sat back in front of the monitor and had the time of my life for about 3 hours and 45 minutes of it until it came time to get out here. But I'll tell you what I see when I'm back there enjoying those shows that I've never seen in any other wrestling organization I've been in is a group of people who give a damn. A group of people who root for their fellow wrestlers, don't sit back there and wait for them to screw up. So listen, if this organization can last without Terry Funk, it sure as hell can do without Cactus Jack. Hey, it's true. There's a hell of a lot of talent out there that's just dying to be seen here, and this arena is the highlight for them. I can tell you for a fact that the people in New York City are a bunch of scumbags. Tonight for a shoulder injury, for guys who just wanted to come in and show what they could do like the Eliminators, to somebody like Sabu who's risked his life week in and week out here. I feel pretty sure you can do without Cactus Jack, but I'd like to think, hey, and if me and the sign guy can make you friends, and he started this whole thing.